ultimatum this morning from ISIS, threatening to kill two hostages unless Jordan frees an Iraqi woman who's on death row for a different deadly hotel attack. The mother of journalist Kenji Goto made a public appeal begging for the release of her son as Japan and Jordan work to free him and a Jordanian pilot. ISIS released a video yesterday which set a deadline for today for a trade to release the two men.